kind of crazy, isn't it? Oh, man. So today is Monday, and it is 39 degrees out. Fall is finally here. Still haven't got any rain, but fall is here. Man, isn't that cool looking? That's just really cool looking. Anyways, what are you doing today, Doc? Get to the point. Yesterday was a very long day. I was supposed to actually relax and do some fun guy stuff, but I ended up working 13 hours. So I came out here and I cut this. This is looking great, by the way. This is that common Bermuda, which I have overseeded with a contractor mix of fescues and ryes. Don't do this. You don't want to do this. But man, it is so thick. It's a weird feeling because I haven't had a cool season lawn in so long that, I mean, this is, I'm cutting it at about 2.5 inches, maybe even 3 inches. It is just like a shag carpet out here. It is gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Anyways, I'm just going to pop around. I'm going to show you some updates. I'll put up the real mowing of the backyard, maybe a little bit of this. John's coming over. It's friggin' cold out here, dude. I haven't felt 39 degrees in a long time. Man, it's chilly. I got pants on today. I actually got the pants on. It's the first day with pants on in a long time. No more shorts, I guess. We got a bunch of stuff to do. So anyways, unless there's something good on Netflix or something, watch that. But otherwise, here we go. Doesn't that look awesome? So this is that perennial rye. It's a perennial rye mix. And the funny thing is when later in this video, I'll show you me cutting this. And I feel like this is the first real cut of this with a real mower. It's finally all thick. I mean, it's just absolutely gorgeous. Man, the problem I've got here, I've got a 4.9 pH, or did have, adjusting it. I've got real high potassium, low phosphorus, and I've got 4 hours of full sun. That's it, 4 hours. Nothing's gonna grow out here warm season-wise. It's gotta be something cool, and I think this perennial rye, from the look of it, man, it's just looking awesome, dude. Awesome. I can't believe that. It looks great. I'm so happy. So someone's going to ask me why I'm standing off to the left. We leave the gate open a little bit on the back for airflow on our Ego. Well, you can see I've got clumps up here. When I go down here, I've opened the gate all the way up, which is not smart in case something throws back. So when the Ego cuts, it actually throws to the right. When you're standing, it throws to the left. So I'm standing to the right of it, just so you know what's going on. So with more moss. So you can see all the little clumps up here, but down here, there's not that many of them. Sight this baby in. We'll use that this year. Safety off. On target. Oh. I pulled one to the right a little bit. I could feel it. And then the last two. I pulled this one. I could feel my pull on that one. And these two, man, it's dead on. All right, next. I want to wait till the sunlight hits that backyard. So I'm going to go up to the fields and I'm going to put out this phosphorus fertilizer. It's a 12620, but it's like powder. So I got to be real careful. I may end up having to just zip across the fields depending on how fast it comes out of here. I don't know. It should be interesting. And then I got to go put a little more clover seed and a little bit more turnip seed up on that top field because there is a rain event coming in the end of next week. And I want to hold a little bit of it back to seed that bald spot area we got. I want you guys to be able to see it. That's why I'm holding it up. So I got both fields watering. And now I'm gonna go in and, oh, I need to water that orchard too. That orchard's a little dry. I'm gonna water the orchard first and then I'm gonna water the vegetable garden. So I'll be doing this for an hour. You don't wanna watch this. So I really don't feel like real mowing this today, but I don't have a choice. It is 2:45 about. I've been going nonstop, man. Lord, but this is that one time of the day where it gets full sun almost and it dries out and those blades stand up, and that's when I want to cut. I don't want to cut early morning when they're all sort of wet and laying down. When they're reaching for that sunlight is when I want to cut them. So here we go. So that was a long day, man. I was gonna relax and just do some fun guy stuff out here. And I was just like, man, I gotta get all this stuff done. We have a rain event coming in. The first rain event, Thursday and Friday, we have rain. It's the first rain event really in about 7 weeks. Hopefully it'll end this drought. It's not supposed to be heavy. It's supposed to be a moderate rain. So tomorrow, Anna's coming out, John's coming out, and we're gonna get all the seed out that we have to get out. We want to get it down before this rain event comes in. I mean, we got so many areas that I want to put seed down for the deer. I've been a slave to this irrigation system now for weeks. It'll be so nice not to have to come out here and run it every day. Because what I do is I run this all the way up to the fields. Then I disconnect it here to water this area. The front and the back are watered off my shallow well pump. But man, I'll tell you what. So upcoming video, actually it was today we shot it. I finished this, I got a skid steer and I finished this gravel project over here. Hit subscribe, you don't want to miss that one. I'll put that skid steer stuff up. And then you guys know I've got these huge, huge wood chip piles up here. I mean, it's 10 truckloads. I'll never get rid of it all. So while I had the skid steer here, I kept running back and forth and running back and forth, and John would rake it. We have this transition area between the gravel in this green space, so I dumped I don't know how many loads of wood chips in here and he spread it out, so that looks much better. Looks kind of neat and organized. Do me one favor, hit that like button and drop a comment down below. I never ask you guys to do that. Why not? Let's try that. Let me switch this over and get this thing running again.
My little system here.
Love that thing, but I don't think I'll miss it once we get some rain.